Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Taken by Hugh. I hope you all are well. So, we all know wearing a mask is a need of the hour, but you guys must be wondering why I am wearing a mask at home. So, today's video is going to be revolving around this mask and our favorite makeup product, that is lipsticks. So, I will be telling you guys my top 5 picks that are smudge proof, transfer proof and are matte. If you guys are interested to see my top 5 picks of lipsticks that are smudge proof and will not stain your mask like this, then go ahead and watch it. So my first lipstick for this video is going to be this budgeted lipstick by Fashion Colors Kiss Lip Range. I have this in the shade 04 and here's the swatch of it. Now I'll be showing you this lipstick on my lips and will do a patch test too. Let it set for half a minute and then we'll do a patch test. So now that our lipstick is all set, we'll do a patch test on this tissue. So here it is. No stain at all. This lipstick is legit. You can definitely go for it. You can get this on Amazon for just 250 rupees. I'll be mentioning the link in the description box below. So the second lipstick for this video is going to be this Nykaa Matte to Last lipstick. It is the mini version of that lipstick and it is in the shade Bombay. It is for 239 rupees and this claims to be smudge proof, transfer proof, and I have used it and it is actually smudge proof and transfer proof. You guys should go for it. Now let me try it on and show you guys the patch test. So whenever you wear a liquid lipstick, always wait for at least 1 minute to let it dry and then wear your mask or do a patch test. So now that our lipstick is all dry, let's now do the patch test with a new tissue. No stain at all. Like I am pressing really hard. But still there's no stain. This is a budgeted lipstick and you guys can go for it for sure. So the third lipstick for this video is going to be this Sugar Smudge Me Not lipstick. I have this in the shade Wood by Nude. As you guys know, I love nude shades and this is for 499 rupees. Now I'll be trying this lipstick and we'll let it sit for 1 minute and then we'll do a patch test. So our lipstick is all dry now. Now let's do a patch test with a new tissue. No stain again. So it's a perfect lipstick. It's really good. It's smudge proof as the name claims. And You can surely wear it under your mask and it will not stain your mask at all. The fourth lipstick for this video is going to be this Diana of London 2000 Kisses lipstick. This is for 779 rupees and you can definitely get it on discount on Nykaa or Purple as well. This is in the shade Fuchsia Pink. Now I'll be trying it, guys. Now that the wait for 1 minute is over, let's now do the patch test. No stain again. So it's a perfect lipstick. It is somewhat near 779. It's a bit costly, but it is perfect if you want to wear it under a mask and if you want some bold shades. The fifth lipstick for this video is surely going to be Maybelline Super Stay Matte Ink Liquid Lipstick. It retails for 650 rupees, has beautiful shades, and I have personally tried that lipstick, but unfortunately I don't have it right now. But it is transfer proof, it is super matte and smudge proof, so you guys can surely wear it under your mask. You can definitely purchase it. I will be mentioning the link in the description box below, so do check it out. So guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, do hit the like button. Comment down below if you want to show some love or have any suggestions or questions. I'll answer them all. Subscribe to my channel, which is Taken by Hugh. Also, do follow me on Instagram, Twitter and Facebook as well. I am there with the same username, Taken by Hugh. Thank you so much for watching. Keep supporting, guys.